In this video, we're going to take a look at the structure and function of palisade mesophyll cells within the leaf. The leaf consists of the epidermis, which is found on both the upper and lower surfaces of the leaf. The epidermis is spotted with stomata. A single stomate consists of two guard cells and a pore opening called the stoma. Within the leaf, you have the mesophyll. Palisade mesophyll cells are found tightly packed in the upper region of the mesophyll. They are packed with chlorophyll and their function is being the main site of photosynthesis. The spongy mesophyll cells below them are also a site of photosynthesis, but not as much as in the palisade mesophyll. The spongy mesophyll also has intercellular space around them, which allows for the exchange of gases in and out through the stoma. The palisade mesophyll cells are rectangular cells. They are made up of a cellulose cell wall. The cell wall is a rigid layer lining the outside of the cell that is composed of cellulose. The function of the cell wall is to provide protection to the cell. It also maintains the structure and shape of the cell. In from the cell wall is the cell membrane. The cell membrane's function is in the regulation of materials into and out of the cell through the cell membrane. Inside the cell, there is the cytoplasm and the nucleus. The nucleus is a membrane-bound organelle. Its function is in storing the genetic material, the DNA, of the cell. Within the cytoplasm, there are a number of organelles surrounded in a liquid called the cytosol. The first organelle is the large vacuole. The vacuole is a large central storage organelle found in plant cells. The main functions of a vacuole are in storing water and in providing structural support due to the turgor pressure it provides within the cell. The next organelle is the mitochondria. The mitochondria are double-membraned organelles. The function of mitochondria is in the production of energy in the form of ATP. The main feature of palisade mesophyll cells is they possess a large number of chloroplasts. The function of the chloroplast is that they are the site of photosynthesis. This is why the palisade mesophyll has so many, as they are located at the top of the leaf and at the primary site of photosynthesis. Thank you for watching. If you want to support this channel, please subscribe and check out more of my videos.